French-Belgian singer Paul Menendez, who has a successful career in Ukraine for 3 years now, filled the old theater of Lipki with a concert about love. Paul usually sings in Ukrainian, but for this special show, he decided to sing songs from famous French singers like Joe Dassin or Charles Aznavour. Each of these covers was illustrated by streamlined and elegant staging, which gave you the feeling of being in the heart of Paris. But Paul was not alone on stage. After each of his songs in French, the Ukrainian stage artist Angelika Girich recited poetry from classic Ukrainian authors.
О, якщо він лицар, вона троянду кидала йому. Гриміли вальси, пурхали амури, давили будні, смикала сім'я.
This unusual combination was obvious for both artists. According to Paul Menendez, Ukrainian romanticism has even no cause to be envious.
Ukrainians are more romantic than French people, I think. Because when I walk on street, for example, I saw that so elegant things, for example, some coat, which we can sometimes us forget when we walk in Paris. They walk like that, very cute, very beautiful. No, you know, I think that Ukrainian people are more romantic than French people.
Judging by public reactions right after the show, the mix between two cultures was unexpectedly successful.
Frankly speaking, it was new for me, but I think that this experiment is very cool, I know, because they were in harmony and they looked very nice, really. And these French songs and Ukrainian poetry, I didn't think that this mix can be so cool and so amazing, I know.
Given the success of this intercultural show, the two artists will continue to play for a while, and Paul Menendez is still exploring other ways to mix Ukrainian and French music. This is Pierre Malechko for UATV.